I'd be like, do you even know what that means? Like, stop. That's not relevant. That's like, that's so irrelevant. And so, I don't know. It's just, yeah, it's stupid.
Well, yes. But besides that, just like a really, really, really quick story. Like, 5 seconds. So, I have like, what, like, part of my environment, like, right now we're talking about negative reactions from people, but now in my life I get so many positive reactions, which I think is also really important, because I have such an amazing atmosphere, like it's so accepting, and like I'm so accepting because my parents have raised me as accepting. Like, my two best friends are identified as, one of them's trans and identifies as gay, and the other one is a demi girl, which people don't know what it is. It's half non-binary, half girl, and is queer. Which is, I know, it's crazy. even crazier, they all live on my block. but that is so great. And I even got to like one day where they're like, it's okay, you're straight. It's okay. Which I just thought was the best thing ever. And honestly, like, it makes no difference like who my friends are, like, but it's just so great that I live in such an accepting like house, such an accepting like neighborhood. Such, I live like such an accepting life, and like I felt like that was important to say.
So Dance, how proud are you right now?
Very proud.
Pretty proud.
A little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, but I'm thinking about, because my kids are only not even 5 yet. I'm thinking about when they're this age. So here's the question.